Select the 3D model to edit directly from the library. Launch the Blender integration process. Modify the 3D model. Assign materials. Save and close Blender. Your model is now updated in the library and in your BIM project too.